Okay, so what is 1991? To me, 1991 is a special year because it was technically after the bubble years. But I mean, while people who knew that things were going down and the bubble years were over, in general, people thought it was a temporary thing, and that people are still pretty much optimistic about things, and the background pessimism of a long-term bad economy hadn't set in yet. And 1991 was the year that I was most active, and just I had a camera with me all the time. I was constantly taking video, and I have the largest amount of material from 1991. And so for 11 years now, I've been going back. Actually, it's kind of a strange thing for me, because after 11 years, it's like the present keeps marching on. Of course, when I began editing things, it was 2007. So, first edit of a 1991 video, I turn off the machine, and I'm back in 2007. And next time I go to the machine, I edit something from 1991, turn it off, and I'm back in 2007. And the next year was 2008, then 2009, 2010, and then here it is 2018. But it's just kind of a weird thing that after 11 years of going back and back and back and back to 2011, and it's not to the same thing. Each time it's to a different piece of 2011. It's as though within relentless march of time going forward, there's an element called 1991 that's always there, and the basic theme and the feel of it doesn't change, but it never goes away, which is not a natural thing. But through the video time machine thing, I've actually gotten to the point where I turn on the computer to edit some 1991 material, and I think, okay, I'm turning on the time machine, let's go back. But it's actually after 11 years. Not that I'm tired of it, but it's just I'm starting to think, okay, I thought, I'm going to run out of 1991 material at some point, and that was kind of sort of a sad thing. Recently, I'm starting to think, okay, that's a good thing, because you can't stay in one year forevermore, right? And it's been a long time, and I'm bouncing back and forth, but still, it's fun. So, I mean, here in 2018, and next turn on the time machine, I can revisit 1991. But it was an interesting year. It was before people who knew that things were going down economically. But generally speaking, people thought it was a temporary thing, and people are still optimistic generally, right? And I like some of the music from that. While I'm kind of in 1991 mode, I actually walk around 2018 Tokyo listening to 1991 music. So yeah, it's a special year for me.